Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we're doing a drunk get ready with me. We're tipsy drinking. We're being ratchet today. We're drinking some Four Locos.
Four Locos. Our little town doesn't have any beer.
Okay, so these are my friends. These are my, like, childhood friends. Syra and Karen. We look ratchet right now, but we gonna go from 0 to 100 real quick. Mm-hmm. So, we've been drinking for, like, an hour or two, huh? Well, this bitch, she's been drinking.
We're a head start.
Yeah, but anyway, so we're already kind of tipsy, and we all already did our eyebrows, so we're just gonna get ready on camera, and we'll see how this goes. So what are we doing now, guys? Let's take a sip. Okay, let's start with a sip.
Cheers.
Cheers.
We ratchet.
As fuck.
You hear the music in the background. My dad's music. Oh, yeah. Okay, so.
I don't hear it.
I feel like you can tell in my eyes that I'm drunk, huh? Like, tipsy.
Yeah.
They're like, kind of.
Kind of like
her eyes are red, look.
Are they really?
Yeah, kind of.
I don't know.
Well, it might be because you're contacts.
Maybe when you wash my face. When
okay,
I took my makeup off.
Anyways, we're literally.
You're the makeup girl.
Yeah.
You're
gonna make me look bad.
Girl. So you gotta tell us.
Okay.
What we're doing.
Alright, guys. So, what are we gonna do now? It's literally...
Taking a shot. Wait, what?
Okay. Oh, okay, Karen. Okay, it is literally, like,
past midnight.
Yeah. Okay. And we're doing our makeup for nothing. We're literally just gonna chill.
And go to bed.
And go
go get Whataburger.
And go get Whataburger. But okay.
If we can make it a Whataburger.
Yeah.
Our brother's taking this.
Yeah, my brother's
our brother.
Okay. So what are we gonna do now? Our eyeshadow?
I guess.
We're gonna do our eyeshadow. So I'm just gonna use this palette right here.
And I'm gonna use this palette.
Oh yes.
And I'm using this one here.
So this one's by Violet
this.
Voss. Yeah.
This one's by
Flamingo. Get with the memo.
This is by Flamingo. It's by Violet.
Karen, we're doing a thumbnail showing our drinks, not our palettes.
But we should do it after we're done with our makeup, don't you think? Because we can only ratchet on our...
Let's make a keyword or whatever, like a word, that if someone says it, we have to take a shot.
Okay, hold on. Let me take these burgers out.
What word? Bitch. We always say bitch.
Oh yeah, we can't say bitch.
But if we say bitch, we have to take a shot.
Okay.
Like everyone, not just the person that says.
Yeah. Okay. Because we say bitch a lot. Like we call each other bitches like a lot. So if we say the word bitch,
we all have to take a shot.
Okay.
All right.
So let's get started with our makeup. All right. So. Shit. Oh, there's
you
some brushes.
Your
right
eyes
here.
Already.
Yeah, I did that when I did my eyebrows.
I'm late.
Yeah, me too. I didn't do it all the way.
So I'm going to try to do, like, pink colors.
Dude, just bring all your shit over here, Jimmy. You're going to do pink? Well, you know how to do makeup, so.
Y'all should try to do something, like, out of your comfort zone.
No.
Okay, like what?
I don't do pink all the time.
Like, give me
warm
no crazy
tones.
That's
not
okay, you tell me what to do.
Yeah,
so
I use this one.
What did you do?
I use, like, these.
Okay, I can use this peachy one.
Yeah. And that...
That yellow and
no.
That orange?
No, no. That peach one, this orange, and that brown.
Okay, what tell me
wear?
Colors. I'm like, tell me colors.
So,
I can't take y'all serious.
Okay, so, hold on. You should do, like, a colorful look. You should do, like...
Oh, no, man.
Like, use this color. I really like this color right here. You got concealer in your You have concealer in your hair.
Where? I don't see it.
Right here.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, that's a bitch.
Oops.
Shot.
Okay,
shot.
Come on, bitch.
Oh.
Oh, Lord, it's getting hot in here.
So two times.
We're not even.
Stop saying that word.
Oh, we're not even like 10 minutes into the video. And we're already fucking.
Okay.
Okay.
First.
Look, like, you know what I just noticed?
No, bitch, you got... Oh, I did. Whoa.
They really look, say ours, the word like... Ours says 14%, so and hers is 12. That's not fair.
Oh, no, ma'am.
You better take twice. Okay, come on, y'all.
And we gotta drink three because of her.
Okay, I'm done, bro.
You know, okay. I haven't had a Four Loko since I was in high school. Yeah.
Literally.
Them days. Comment down below if you're used to. What?
She said, what happened to the concealer?
Janelle subscribers, right, comment down below if y'all had them Four Loko days.
I think
bro, that used to be our high school drink.
Yes. I mean, apparently it still is.
Broke.
We no, broke. This is just we still little
S-Town.
Wait, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Y'all better look over there and make sure it's, like, recording, because I don't want it to, like, because it'll turn off after,
okay, Janelle,
like,
give me the ones to use.
Okay, so for the, like, the lightest shade, you always want to use, like, a more fluffier brush. So I usually use this one.
Right here, fluffy.
No, that one's not, that one's too big. So you can use, like, this one. Or this one right here. Yeah, I would use this one. Make sure just wipe it off.
Okay, what should
it? You should do, like, these blues. I'm serious. This is just for fun, right? We're all getting out of our comfort zone. I usually don't do pink colors, like, honestly.
Y'all, Janelle is like the James Charles.
Except I am not famous. And I'm a girl.
My hell is calling me.
Which one?
T what? No. Okay.
T4 from Taco Bell?
Oh, Taco Bell's open till 2 in the morning.
Oh my god.
Here, stop acting like you don't want it.
I want Whataburger.
No, I want a salad for Whataburger too.
A salad?
Yeah. That's what I eat from Whataburger. We on a diet.
Barely.
Second one.
Y'all, I really do hope that this comes out good.
The makeup?
Yeah.
I know mine's
on. Okay, what other brush am I using now?
I'm so proud of you. Like, she actually did do it. Like, she's using those colors.
Yeah, because she's drunk.
Yeah, and it's going to be ugly.
She wouldn't have done it if she was
on your spot.
Okay. Use a smaller brush. Look, I shouldn't be telling you this.
Yes, you do.
Guys, this is out of my comfort zone because I don't usually do bold colors like this.
She doesn't, so I'm proud.
I'm more like just the same shit every day.
Eyebrows, eyelash, and then just, you know, be my face type of girl, and that's it.
Sorry, we should make you wear, did I even say y'all's names? I did, right?
Yeah.
You should wear eyelashes.
I don't know how to put them on.
Well, you will learn today.
Never have. I mean, I have before, but bitch, I took like 30 minutes putting the most on. Because I never really do.
I'm gonna use the color black. Usually.
That looks cute though. Bitch, yours looks cute. It does. Already.
Thank you. Usually, like, thank the you. Color black, I'm scared okay, to even use it.
Dark one?
That one. But use that one with, no it's not, use it with a smaller brush like that one. Because it's kind of like the same color I use. I just used that brush. So usually when I'm not drunk, I don't even like using the color black. And I don't know why I'm doing it now that I am.
You're making us step out of our comfort zone, so you shouldn't make yourself
out of our what zone? Out of our what zone, what you say?
A comfort zone. Yeah. Come on, somebody say bitch already.
You just said it.
And y'all haven't said it and I already drank out of my drink.
Oh, yeah.
I probably don't make a better when I'm drunk.
I know.
I'm playing. No, probably so. I'm not playing.
I think I just fucked this look up.
I been fucked mine up.
Mm-hmm. You're still on the same color.
Yeah, because I'm starting on the second eye.
Oh, you need to blend that.
I know.
Let me see. This can't though. It's getting there. I see it.
That's a real friend. Y'all hype me up even when I know damn well this shit look ugly as fuck.
It doesn't though.
I'm gonna be trying out. Oh shit, where's it at?
That's a shame. I'm still in the same
shadow. This eyeshadow right here.
Oh, somebody just said bitch. Karen? Was that Karen? Yeah, I heard that.
Okay. Karen, look. Take this brush. You want me to look?
Hey, where's that eyebrow brush? Brush your head.
I'm like jerking it up, like right here. See? Difference it makes. It does feel good.
Let me see.
Okay, I was feeling it. What?
You said she was.
I was shit.
Dang, look. She looked like.
Okay,
y'all. Alright, guys, so we're done doing our eyelashes and our eyeshadow. So I don't think we did that bad for being drunk, tipsy, whatever you want to call it.
Because we're taking a fucking hour.
I know, we're taking, because this.
No, don't blame it on me. Don't blame it on me.
Yeah. Okay, so now we're going to go do our foundation, or we're going to prime. So I prime. I don't know about y'all.
Yeah, I need either a lotion.
So I do, this is a lotion right here. Look. Primer.
Oh, this bitch.
What?
Well, I just said bitch, y'all.
We really do say that word a lot.
This little.
You want to see my daddy?
What?
Who's your daddy?
Let me see. Can
you
see that?
Who is that?
Oh, don't see that. Chris Brown. Ooh. She said nothing.
Nothing, bitch.
Oh.
Damn, we really transforming now. Like the foundation? The water.
Oh, y'all, I just said bitch.
Oh, fuck. Look how fucking good my friends look. I think they're
the same.
Yeah. Oh, damn, what you got?
You do too, bitch.
That's a bitch.
Oh.
She's done with her. And she's been drinking since like earlier.
Okay, I didn't say it again. So you ever say no?
Damn, we said the B word 3 times.
Oh my god, I'm about to be done with mine.
I'll give you some mine.
I can't believe we actually finished the whole bottle. Or can.
And I kept saying I wasn't gonna finish it. I'm getting here done.
But we haven't been like constantly drinking, you know, that's why. Like we're doing her makeup, so. Even though I do feel really tipsy though, like honestly I do.
Yeah, I do too. Lipstick?
Yeah.
You said lipstick.
Lipstick, bitch. So I have four different baking powders right here.
Okay, I need one because I do.
Okay,
not
so here, this one's by Morphe. That one's ColourPop. This one's Fenty Beauty. Alright, so. I love applying blush.
I don't.
Ooh, Karen. Y'all, we literally went through a shitload of stuff right now when we turned off the thing.
I don't know why. I'm not a blush person.
I used to not be either, but recently I've been such a blush person.
Who makes you blush, bitch?
My husband does. By the way, I'm married, if y'all don't know.
I think they know. You don't post a video with him, no?
Oh, yeah. Where I pranked him.
What am I supposed to do?
Smile, yeah. I told you. Do you want to apply highlight? Do you usually apply highlight?
Yeah, sometimes.
I don't apply highlight because...
If I have time.
Here's some right here. I have oily skin, so I really don't apply highlighter. So, now I'm just going to do my lips because that's what I usually do always.
What are you laughing at?
Because I'm about to go like this and this don't even have a fucking mirror.
Girl, I got makeup all on my elbow and shit.
Yo, look at this mess that we have right here.
A mess, a whole mess.
Are we still recording? Y'all, let's take a shot because we've just been boring the last couple.
Take
let's take a big shot.
A big shot. Like,
inbox me right now. Who the fuck is this?
Shot.
Come on. Alright, we're gonna take a shot, guys, because we've just been boring.
Bitch. What, you gonna sleep in it?
Yeah, come on.
I'm ready for work tomorrow. You only put it on the top half.
Oh. Oh, let me
bitch. Oh, let me no. Chug the rest.
We're gonna chug the rest, I guess.
I really have some.
Let me see.
Here, I really have put, a deal. Let me put some in
I don't want. Ew, they're gonna mix it.
No.
No, bitch.
You're okay. Gonna make me sick.
I cannot believe we actually finished the whole can. Alright, so we're gonna take this one for you guys, for those who watched till the end.
Mm-hmm.
So y'all ready?
Probably
like 3 minutes on. Ew. I like yours. The peach.
So. Y'all like, comment, subscribe.
So, this is how her makeup turned out.
Y'all share her video?
Yeah, share this video, like, comment, whatever you guys want to do. Let us know what you thought. I actually think our makeup turned out really good.
I think because of James Charles Jr. being kind of tipsy, drunk, whatever.
Bitch, and we ain't got no more drinks to drink from.
And I started early before them, so.
Yeah.
I think I did okay.
So it is literally like, you guys are not
gonna. Oh my god, bitch. Is it really?
It's 2:06.
And we finna go be some fat ass bitches and go eat at Whataburger.
Yeah, we're about to go get some food. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye.
Bye.